Welcome back to the Sports Source, this segment of our show brought to you by Zen Sports, the new sports betting app in Tennessee. Folks, they are revolutionizing sports betting rewards. Zen Sports offers you real cash rewards, no points or credits, cash. Sign up using the code SOURCE, for Sports Source, of course. You'll get an unlimited welcome bonus, unlimited. 5% cash back on every bet for 15 days. A lot of these things, it's like 5% back on your first $200 that you bet. Not with Zen Sports. 5% cash back on every bet for your first 15 days if you sign up with code SOURCE. Zen Sports, we're going to be telling you a lot about them in the future. You've seen that they're the ones that are behind our poll. So let's take a look at the poll results today, if we can. There we go. What is your biggest area of concern for the Vols? 55% of you said offensive line. I think we probably helped that by talking a lot about the offensive line. 55% say offensive line, 34% say secondary, and 11% of you, just 11%, said starting quarterback. And I don't disagree with that. I think that's probably the way it should have broken down.
Quarterback. That could be, we're not concerned because we have Nico.
Yeah, that's a good point. All right. Any other reactions to the poll?
I'm surprised that offensive line, with all the depth that's there, I am kind of surprised that the offensive line is number one there. I would have thought it's secondary, and I know they have like 22 options in secondary that they can work with, but the offensive line's been pretty strong the last couple of years, even through injuries. So I would feel pretty confident that for me, that it would be secondary one, quarterback two, offensive line three.
All right. Here's the other thing that I wanted to throw out. Dennis Dodd of CBS Sports. We showed you a few weeks ago. There were like four preseason breakdowns projecting where Tennessee would go for a bowl game, and they all said Citrus Bowl versus Wisconsin. Dennis Dodd has Tennessee back in a New Year's Six bowl game against Washington, which I think would be a cool matchup. You've got them coming up in about 7-8 years, but Tennessee doesn't play West Coast teams that often. So that'd be a great bowl game, but it's the Fiesta Bowl. So it'd be out in Glendale, Arizona. So my question, do you think Vol fans would prefer better bowl game, slightly be like the lowest of the of New Year's Six, all the way out in Arizona, or the highest non-New Year's Six bowl, the Citrus Bowl, which is closer in Orlando? What's, in your opinion, maybe this is a poll for the future, what, in your opinion, do most Vol fans prefer, the better bowl or the closer trip?
Better bowl, because flights and hotels cost the same either way, right? It's, I mean, if a flight's going to be about the same
amount of
money.
Well, unless it's drivable.
Hotels about the same amount of money. But I think there are bragging rights to talking about being in the Fiesta Bowl, whereas the Citrus Bowl, we will all have that are of a certain age. You can't spell citrus without UT in the back of our minds when they're playing.
It's been 20 years, though, since they've been down there. I'd still be okay with it, but you're right. The Citrus Bowl just doesn't have the cachet of the Fiesta Bowl.
What was it I said a couple of weeks ago? Ho hum, in a way.
Yeah, which
is not, maybe it's not true for the, everybody, but for
for someone who's expecting five SEC titles every 10 years, it's okay. What would you? You're not as surefire on the citrus on the Fiesta Bowl. It didn't seem.
Well,
shorter travel trip or better bowl game? Which would
I think the shorter travel. I do, because I think then it's going to. I go back. You know, I was down for a couple of those bowl games in Florida, and how many Tennessee fans were there?
We're late. Oh, Vince, you didn't get to chime in. See you next week, folks. Wow. Thanks for the music.